Okay, here's the rats, and this is from Jack Panksepp's work. He was the first guy who figured out that rats giggle. He discovered the play circuitry in mammals. What Panksepp would do with rats, he found out if you take a rat pup away from its mother, it dies. Even if you feed it, even if you keep it warm, it dies. Now, you can stop it from dying by taking a pencil with an eraser on the end and massaging it, right? Because rats won't live without love. He noticed that male rats, juveniles, really like to wrestle. And they wrestle just like human beings wrestle. They pin each other, for crying out loud. It's like that rat has just lost. He's down for a 10 count, right? And so what you do is you take juvenile rats and you can find out that they want to play. You can attach a spring to them. And then they'll try to run, and you can measure how hard they're running by how hard they're pulling on the spring, and then you can estimate how motivated they are. And so you can find out that a nice, well-fed rat who doesn't have anything on his mind will still work hard to play, to enter an arena where he's been allowed to play before. He'll work for that. So then you think, well, the rat's motivated. So the two rats go out there and they play. You let the little rats go out there, right? And so let's imagine one of them is 10% bigger than the other. And so the 10% bigger rat wins, because 10% is enough in rat weight to ensure that you're going to be the pinner rather than the pinnee. So that's fine. So the big rat pins the little rat, and now the big rat is the authority rat. The next time that the rats play, the little rat has to invite the big rat to play. So the big rat's out there being cool, and the little rat pops up and, you know, does the whole will you play with me thing, and the big rat will deign to play with him. But if you pair them repeatedly, unless the big rat lets the little rat win 30% of the time, the little rat will not invite him to play. And Panksepp discovered that. But the notion that that was built into rats at the level of wrestling was, and they're social, they're deeply social animals, right? They have to know how to get along with one another. And most of their authority disputes, dominance disputes, you don't want them to end in bloodshed and combat. Panksepp figured out that rats play, and not only do they play fair, and they seem to enjoy it. He also figured out, this was really cool too, that if you give juvenile rats attention deficit disorder drugs, Ritalin, suppresses prey, play. So that's worth thinking about. Feed them some amphetamines, man. That'll shut down the old play circuits. Well, here's the other problem, is Panksepp found out that if you don't let juvenile male rats play, their prefrontal cortexes don't develop properly. Surprise, surprise, you're not letting them mature. It's like, what else would you expect? So, you know, that's something to think about. Really hard, I would say.